Students may spend up to 10 points per day in up to 4 of 7 categories. Unused points roll over week to week, but not month to month. Categories not included: meat, dairy, vegetables.
Huh? That's odd.
But it's a one-time occurrence, no cause for alarm.